guys? Jake here with Josh's Frogs, and today I'm bringing you another species spotlight. I'm really excited for this one. This is probably my all-time favorite Tinctorius. It's one of my favorites that I work with, and they're just really spectacular. But before I share that one, I'm gonna show you one that you're probably all familiar with. If you're into dart frogs at all, you'll most likely recognize this species. This is Dendrobates tinctorius azureus. It's the most common dart frog, and for good reason. It's a really beautiful frog, just really spectacular. And as you can see, it's, you know, blue and black. Well, I have another one for you today that is pretty similar, which is called the Katori River. It's named after where it's from in Suriname. And they're pretty similar. But as you can see, this one, it just has a lot more black, and I just think it's really, really stunning. So as you can see here, this is an adult female Katori River. She's very thick with like several C's, mainly black, but she's got some blue, like sort of blotching in as well, but they can be pretty variable, especially as froglets. So you can see here, these guys have quite a bit of variability in terms of like shading and spots, and they're just a really unique species. They're not nearly as common as the azureus, but I think they're just as cool, if not cooler. And one thing about them that is, it's totally anecdotal, but I've noticed with the species that are with the breeders that we have, that they interact with each other like quite a bit more than any other dart I've seen. They're very quirky, they have a lot of personality. Again, that's just the ones that we have, but it's just something that I've noticed. They're just a really amazing species. So yeah, if you're looking for a really cool species that's gonna be very easy to keep, the Katori River is a great option. It's the same care as pretty much every other Tinctorius. We have tons of videos and guides on our website on how to take care of them. Just really fantastic species. And yeah, if you want something pretty cool that not many other people are gonna have, this is a great option for you.
Thanks so much for watching this video. Here at Josh's Frogs, bringing nature to your doorstep is more than just our mission, it's our passion. We want you to have the most successful experience possible, so we're going to be here for you before, during, and after your purchase. Whether that's with our captive bred animals, plants, insects, or the wide variety of their care products on our website. You always have access to our dedicated customer service team, on-site nature experts, hundreds of free articles via our blog, and many more videos right here on our YouTube channel, so be sure to subscribe. We're always happy to help. Just shoot us an email or give us a call. You can find all of this information and more at joshsfrogs.com. Thanks again, and see you next time.